Also Leute, hier ist wieder Draglinus mit Let's Play Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13.3.
The lists are closed. The sands already soaked with blood. Come back tomorrow.
Ach schade, kann ich wenigstens wegwischen. Wann denn morgen? Dann kann ich halt nicht kämpfen, was soll's. Ja, dann gehe ich halt mal hier lang. Da ist ein Item. Wir hatten da schon wieder so eine Musik-X-Box. Ich muss irgendjemanden finden, der mir einen Auftrag damit gibt, wie bei der Sphäre damals in Luxarian. Dann kann ich die wahrscheinlich öffnen. Drei Stück habe ich bis jetzt gefunden. Eine vierte ist to come. Dann kann ich mich noch durch das Schlemmerviertel durchfressen. Und auf 6 Uhr warten, würde ich sagen. Ja, das klingt nach einem guten Plan. Denn wenn der nächste Tag ist, dann kann ich um 18 Uhr in der Tour teilnehmen. Um so gegen Mittag werde ich mich bei dem Wahrsager-Alchemisten-Typen da melden, der das Auge besitzt. Und ansonsten kann es ganz gut losgehen. Legumiere, ich schätze mal, bei dir esse ich. Ja, ja. Nehmen wir das Billigste. Huch. Ich soll das also. Ich habe was Wichtiges über Gemüsegerichte gelernt.
That was useful information, but you still have more to learn. You should visit more restaurants in the Glutton's Quarter.
It's so cheap.
Es ist so billig. Meinst du das gut oder schlecht? Hm, warte mal. Und das Legumiera. Dann würde ich mal sagen, hier hinten. Ach nee, du bist ja schon der.
Give us a try. Fresh caught fish right here. None fresher than this. Every one of our fish.
Und so.
We get our seafood fresh every morning. Comes straight out of the ocean. Tastes great raw or grilled. A chef is even more important when preparing uncooked dishes. The way you slice a tuna makes all the difference in the world.
Gut.
Light, I'm glad you're enjoying all the food, but I hope all these rich meals don't slow you down.
Bisschen.
Step right up. Get the best meat and kebabs in Usnan.
Behi-Burger.
Our meat is shipped directly from the wildlands. We use only natural ingredients, none of that synthetic stuff. Grilling and roasting are the best. The key is knowing how to seal in the juices and flavors. And we do that better than anyone else.
Behi-Burger? Behemoth? Was Behemoth Fleisch?
You're gonna be a real food connoisseur by the time this is over. Yusef.
Welcome. How can I be of help?
Huch.
Welcome.
Ja, ja. Da hinten ist wieder der Typ, oder ist das ein anderer?
From the elegant simplicity of straight spirits on the rocks to complex and fruity concoctions with little umbrellas, we serve all kinds of drinks. Cocktails can be served chilled or warm, shaken or stirred. Everyone has their own preferences. We encourage customers to consult with our staff to create the perfect cocktail to accompany their evening.
Okay. Noch 2 Stück.
Two more places, Light, and you'll have managed to sample all the popular restaurants in the Glutton's Quarter.
With this sword, I fight for hope.
Für Hope? Wirklich? Nur für ihn? Für niemand anderen? Bist du dir sicher, dass es gut ist, Lightning? Lässt sich wirklich so ein dämliches Insekt rum. So, du bist geschockt und weg.
Now redemption is yours.
Natürlich, Erlösung. Sie sind ja tot. Gut, hatte ich dort jetzt eigentlich alle 3? Ich weiß es nicht. Jetzt gleich gucken müssen. Hier oben und da unten habe ich einen, aber den da unten habe ich schon gegessen. Genau.
Hello, welcome.
Business is good.
It is. Thank you. Word of our shop's special flavor has quickly spread through word of mouth. This city is known for its gourmet restaurants, but none can hold a candle to the chefs we have assembled in our kitchens.
The best chefs in the city, huh? Lackley mentioned his missing fiance was a great cook. I wonder.
Ma'am, is there something I can help you with?
I hope so. I'm looking for someone by the name of Filiana. According to her fiance, she was a fantastic cook. Does this ring look familiar to you at all?
Oh, yes, yes, of course, I recognize that. The woman was a wonderful cook indeed. Though the strange thing is, I never knew her by the name of Filiana.
She may have assumed another name. Was the woman you knew beautiful enough to turn the head of every man in the room?
Hmm, now, this is taking quite an odd turn. She was no doubt a very handsome woman, but very advanced in age. I suppose she must have been beautiful enough to turn heads once, but she was undeniably an old woman. Of course, we are all old now, that we don't age, but she must have been quite elderly already when time stopped for all of us.
An old woman? I suppose that can't be Lackley's lost fiancé, but where is she now?
I'm afraid I don't know. The lady in question fell ill and left our restaurant. I believe she moved to Luxarian to live with the support of an old friend there.
Do you know how to reach her, or that friend of hers?
Unfortunately, I don't know that woman's name or anything else about her. I saw her only once. She was a young woman, and if I recall correctly, wearing a rather unusual hat. Perhaps she was her daughter.
I see. Thanks for your time. You've been a great help. Lackley's ring ended up on the finger of a beautiful but old woman somehow. It's possible Filiana sold the ring. I'm not looking forward to telling Lackley about it, but he deserves the truth. He needs to know.
Hat er das jetzt alles mitbekommen? Muss er ja, ich stand hier direkt vor ihm. Irgendwo Item.
Light, keep in mind that it's almost time for your return to the Ark.
Welcome everyone. Noch nicht, nicht bevor ich mich beim letzten Restaurant durch... warte mal, ich habe hier gar nichts gegessen. Du hast mich abgelenkt!
Welcome.
Snowshift-Bed.
When offering a complete dining experience to discerning patrons, superb food and excellent drinks are not enough. One must always anticipate the needs of your patrons. I am constantly assessing the dining space from the viewpoint of my customers, the comfort, the decor. Our customers want more than just the meal. They come for the memories they can savor for years to come.
Okay. Und vor allen Dingen wollen sie Snow essen.
Almost there, Light. You have one more restaurant left to visit.
Gut, die Frage ist, ist es eines dieser drei hier? Muss es ja sein. Das da ganz rechts habe ich ausgelassen. Nein, das hatte ich. Warte mal, wenn du der bist und du der Gilliard? Ja, dich hatte ich schon. Dann war es doch der ganz unten. Ja, dieses Café. Mann, dieses Insekt! Geh von meinem Gesicht weg.
Welcome.
Hab ich dich nicht schon angesprochen?
Nothing but the welcome. We have a...
You got some rares? What are you buying?
Our customers come here to put down their shopping bags and rest their weary feet. Our cakes and sweets are the perfect pick-me-up for just about everyone. We put a lot of love into our cakes, and that's what makes them so good. They're like treats for your palate and soul.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Well, you visited all the best restaurants. What do you say, Light? Do you feel like you've learned all there is to know?
Listening to scraps of advice from chefs won't make me an expert. Besides, most of what they told me was common sense, and they didn't tell me anything I hadn't heard before.
Maybe you should go back and talk to a real expert.
Go to the... Well, how goes the culinary tour?
I did what you suggested. I visited the top restaurants in the neighborhood.
That is excellent news. So now, let me give you the advice I promised. If CD's restaurant wants to turn its business around... wait, let me ask you something first. You've eaten at CD's and at the best establishments in Usnan. Why don't you tell me what you think is the main difference between the two? I'd be interested to hear your opinion. In your own words, of course.
Why? Is this some kind of test?
Yes, exactly. Now tell me, what did all the successful restaurants have in common that poor old CD's lacks?
Let me see. Everyone I spoke to was helpful. They seemed honest and open. I don't think they were lying to me, but something seemed off.
Oh, would you care to elaborate?
Well, it almost felt like they were hiding something from the customers. But it wasn't as if they were deliberately lying or trying to deceive anyone. In fact, I don't think they realized it themselves. They thought they were telling me everything they knew. Yes, that's it. It was unconscious, like an instinct. They were hiding something, but they weren't doing it deliberately at all. I'd say the very best chefs, restaurant managers, and bartenders all share some kind of secret. It's like a special ingredient that makes their food stand out from the others.
What a wonderful deduction. You have hit the nail on the head. To think you discovered this answer only after visiting a few establishments. It is as you say. The best, most successful restaurants have a certain je ne sais quoi, a secret something that makes their offerings unique. And finding that something, that is what I do best. In other words, if the restaurant does not already have a special something, then I simply cannot help it.
Then what about Cedis? Do you think you can help him?
I can tell you this. The chef there already knows his secret. The talent is there to make that restaurant a success. Unfortunately for him, the secret spice that gives his dishes flair is extremely rare. He cannot secure supplies, and that is why he struggles. Let me be specific. Once upon a time, Cedis' recipes all featured the spice commonly known as civet musk. But then supplies dried up and the restaurant fell into a long decline.
You seem to know a lot about Cedis.
Well, a long time ago, let's just say we have a close history and leave it at that.
Fine by me. All I need to know is that if I can find this spice, the restaurant should start bringing in customers.
Yes, exactly. The problem is the spice is not easy to find. In fact, the only way to acquire it would be to defeat certain monsters. Such a shame. All for want of a single spice, his restaurant is failing. He has the recipe for success, he just needs the final ingredient.
Okay. Die geheime Zutat Zwiebel. Zwiebel ist die geheime Zutat, die die Speisen im CD zu etwas Besonderem machen wird. Du erhältst es nach einem Sieg über das Monster Felix in der Hauptstraße.
So it turns out this civet musk is a precious commodity. Why don't you let Gordon Gourmet know you have some? He can tell you what to do next.
Ich hab was?
There's really not much time left until you need to return to the Ark.
Ja, lass mich noch das Beste draus machen. Ein bisschen geht noch. Stimmt, ich habe hier meinen Phoenix in Houston besiegt, meinen allerersten, der mich erst getötet hatte.
I'd recognize that fragrance anywhere. You found civet musk. Thank you indeed. It's very kind what you're doing. Cedis is lucky to have you on its side.
Why are you thanking me? If anyone should be grateful, it's me, and the owner of Cedis for all of your helpful advice.
Oh, quite so. When you put it that way, of course you're right. I just get caught up in a project and start thinking it's my own restaurant I'm saving. But back to business. Here, I developed this new and original recipe. I want you to take it back to Cedis together with the civet musk you acquired. The owner will be waiting anxiously for you.
So, you still don't want to meet him yourself?
I'm afraid that won't happen. Not ever again. However, that doesn't stop me from wishing him and Cedis the very best. Please tell him that whatever happens, I'll be praying for his success.
Okay. Irgendwie bist du sein Sohn oder irgendwie sowas. Mitarbeiter.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Do you remember what the owner of Cedis told us when we met?
You mean the story about his son that ran away from home when the restaurant started struggling? Great minds, Hope. We've both been thinking that maybe this son of his went on to become a famous food expert.
And that's why Gordon won't meet Cedis' owner. But he still clearly wants to help out. Let's take the civet musk and recipe to Cedis.
Gordon Gourmet created a new recipe for you. You should make it with the civet musk. Do that and you'll be able to save your restaurant. At least, that's what he said.
Why, thank you! This is wonderful! How can I ever repay you? This is incredible! Everything is here in black and white! A groundbreaking dish! I'd never have thought to do half the things in this recipe. The genius of Gordon Gourmet oozes from every word.
Notice anything else?
About the recipe? No, not particularly. It's well organized, written in a clear hand. Wait. This handwriting, it looks strangely familiar. Yes, I've seen it before. These swirls, these bold loops. Could it be?
I think so. It turns out Gordon Gourmet has a secret identity. He's your long-lost son.
He is? And you're sure it was him who created this wonderful recipe? But more importantly, he's in this town. Is he happy?
You have nothing to worry about. He's doing great. Except, I'm really sorry, but I don't think he wants to see you again. I can't tell you where he is.
But why? Yes, we quarreled when he left, but that was a long time ago. Is he still angry at me?
Do you have a message for him? I can make sure he gets it.
Well, how about this? I'm gonna make his dish, just like the recipe lays out. Would you be so good as to deliver it to him? At the very least, I want him to try it. Truth be told, what I really want to tell him is to come back to Cedis and work with me. Perhaps if he knew that I still haven't lost my touch, would that be enough to entice him back? I don't know.
I don't think words alone will do it, but if he tries your dish and likes it, that might be enough for him.
And there it is, finished at last. Here, please, I want you to be the first to taste it.
All right. I'm feeling hungry anyway.
Hab ja erst bei 6 Restaurants gegessen und davor dein Gericht. Ja, die waren doch eh schon voll.
Wow, this might be the most delicious thing I've ever had in my entire life. Really, it's incredible.
Why, thank you. Although all the credit must go to my son, it was his doing. Here, I've made enough for one more. I've asked you for many favors, but would you do this last thing for me?
Sure, I'll take it to Gordon Gourmet.
Okay, Steak à la Zwiebelt. Tja, ja, ja. Dieses ganze Hin- und Hergelaufe ist irgendwie schon ein bisschen ermüdend, ne? Aber egal. Ich glaube, wir haben es bald geschafft. Gordon, ich habe hier noch was. Gordon Freeman. Alter, nur noch. Ich habe nur noch 7 Minuten, das abzuliefern. Tension rising, time's shortening. Hier.
Oh, do I smell what I think I smell? I do, don't I? That must be my recipe.
Yes, the owner at Seedy's insisted that I bring you a portion so you could taste it for yourself.
I see. Well, then.
So viel gegessen.
Oh, yes. A perfect balance of fuzzy mutton and civet musk. The palate sings. It's a microcosm of culinary delight. A theme park of olfactory and gustatory attractions. And if you think that's hyperbole, I've only just begun. This is even better than I imagined. I always knew he was a skilled chef, but this...
So, why don't you go back there and help him out again in the kitchen?
Go back? What do you mean? I've never... Oh, all right. Oh, the cat's out of the bag. You've somehow figured it out. What my true identity is. Yes, I admit it. I am indeed the son of the owner of Seedy's restaurant. It was a long time ago, but one day we quarreled, and I left the shop vowing never to return. We fought over cooking, you see. But even after I left, I vowed that one day I would rebuild the restaurant. That's what started me on my journey to becoming Gordon Gourmet. Since then, I devoted every waking hour to learning about the culinary arts. After many years of study, I finally had an epiphany. I realized what Seedy's restaurant needed to regain its former glory.
You had a falling out because of the menu? But when your father saw your recipe, he was thrilled. All he could talk about was how he dreamed of you coming back, so the two of you could run the restaurant together, just like old times.
So he recognizes my ability. Oh, but it's too late. I can't go back now. The fact is, I abandoned him in the restaurant when times were tough. I'm ashamed of what I did. I can't face him again.
You mustn't feel that way, my son.
Father! How did you find me?
My apologies to the young lady, but I wanted to see you. I followed her after she left the shop. What do you say? Let's start over. You set out on your own, did things your own way, stayed true to yourself, working hard to achieve your dreams. And now look what you can do. The recipe that you created was amazing. I've never seen the likes of it before. What can I say except that I am proud of you?
But Father, I left you.
Not in my wildest dreams could I have conceived of such a dish. Indeed, if you had given it to me back then, I doubt I would have recognized its greatness. But worse, I wouldn't have believed you could be capable of such a thing. I always underestimated you, my son. For that, you have my sincere apologies.
It's all right. And for what it's worth, I'm sorry for abandoning you and the restaurant when you were struggling to keep it going.
Looks like you two have made up.
Yes.
Now let's get to it, shall we? Together. We'll make Seedy's a success again!
Ihr braucht mich nicht so anzuschreien, ich hab's kapiert. Gut, damit haben wir es endlich geschafft. 1500 Gil, 120 TP, 8 Angriffskraft und 4 Magie. Aber ich hab schon mal leichter verdient, diese Werte. Es ist weg!
That went well. A microcosm of culinary delight, did he say? That sounds rather tasty to me. Was it as good as he said?
Want me to pick you up some takeout?
You know what I'd prefer over that?
die Arche. Denn sie hat dich unterbrochen. Und dann kann ich diese Truhe hier öffnen. Aber es verbraucht all meine EP. Aber ich kriege hier dann wieder welche, weil hier wieder Sunny-Puddings und Wachen sein werden. Und das wird so lecker. Mal gucken, vielleicht kommt hier jetzt noch eine Cutscene oder sowas. Irgendwas, was den Part noch ganz groß abrundet. Weil bis jetzt dieser Part, auch der letzte, irgendwie alles nur Nebenmissionen. Mensch. Ich muss ja auch irgendwie die Zeit sinnvoll verstreichen. Ich meine, ich muss jetzt bis zur 12 Uhr warten, bis zum Bahnsager, was auch wieder eine Nebenmission ist. Und dann Dingenskirchens machen. Bis 18 Uhr warten, damit ich beim Fest da voran kann. Soll ich zu den Wildlanden in der Zeit? Das wird nix. Ich habe keinen Boss besiegt, also wird das auch nix. Befinden wir uns damit ab, dass wir 4 Tage haben. Ich kann ja noch 4 weitere rausschlagen. So dass wir 13 Tage haben.
You survived another day.
Ah, da ist ja was. Ich bedanke mich schon mal dafür. Spielzeug! Medikada. Fähigkeit. Ah, ich denke mal wegen Statusveränderung.
Light, I lost contact with you again while you were being teleported. Did you notice anything abnormal?
Nein. Gibt ja auch nichts Neues. Dann würde ich mal sagen, lass uns noch eine alte Tradition aufleben. Ich habe zwar kein Eis jetzt dabei, aber es wird schon klar gehen. Bekämpfen wir Zaltones erneut. Ich finde es auch geil, dass der Kampf nur sofort startet. Okay. Achso, ich habe Eis dabei. Das geht ja übel schnell dann. Tut halt bloß nichts an deinem Schaden. An deiner Schockleiste. Und das muss ich halt ändern. Und jetzt Eileis. Irgendwie wird das nicht so. Also es geht nicht unbedingt schneller dadurch. Einfach nochmal. Da kann ich unendlich lang feuern. Aber ich hatte schon mal bessere Versuche als 34 Sekunden irgendwie. Naja, egal. Irgendwann kommt noch der Zeitpunkt, wo ich eine Attacke brauche, um das zu schaffen. Dann mal auf zurück. Vielleicht kommt ja jetzt noch eine Cutscene. Yusnan Bahnhof. Die ganzen Festivitäten werden jetzt wohl vorbei sein, hm? Und jetzt muss ich den ganzen Tag warten bis 6 Uhr. Also 12 Stunden in Gamezeit. Naja, diese ganze Aufnahmesession ging jetzt von, keine Ahnung, 10 Uhr morgens bis 6 Uhr morgens. Von daher würde es nochmal ungefähr die Zeit der Aufnahmesession sein. Ungefähr. Ich schätze mal, ich gehe dann wirklich in die Wildlanden, wenn sich in Yusnan nichts mehr Dings da ergibt, was Nebenquests angeht. Wer weiß. Ich schätze mal, Kämpfe im Kolosseum gibt's auch nur bei Nacht. Okay, dann sollte ich ja so ein bisschen vorher da sein. Da würde ich meine EP-Fertigkeit benutzen, um darüber zu kommen. Und die EP, die ich jetzt verbrauche, sammle ich dann irgendwie wieder ein. Mit Kämpfen. So. Haben wir das noch gemacht? Medaillon-Anhänger. Ja, danke fürs Zusehen, Kommentieren nicht vergessen. Dragline ist over and out. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.